my name is Sydney, and I'm going to show how this plastic bag is going to have a big pencil like this go through the middle where the water is, and no water is going to come out. And now for the other pencil. On the back, circles around the pencil and squeezes it as tight as it can.